Well, the view from the Westview Promenade this afternoon showing the mix of sun and clouds that we have out there this afternoon, and we'll continue to see as we continue along throughout the rest of your day. Temperatures have warmed up accordingly, given that cloud cover that has been spotty out there. We're not seeing as many lower 90s as we did by this time yesterday, but we are generally into the middle and upper 80s. Germantown at 87, Winchester at 84, Martinsburg 86, Charlestown, though, the one spot at 91 degrees so far, and dew points have risen certainly compared to yesterday. There's still that pocket of drier air back into the mountains to the west, but we are looking at mostly upper 60s and lower 70s. So you combine those two factors and we are still feeling like we're in the 90s to near the triple digits in many locations here this afternoon, and it's going to remain a bit sweltering as we continue along before we start to see improvements in temperatures into the day tomorrow. Now, that cloud cover, again, it cleared out pretty nicely through the morning. There are additional clouds well back to the west. Those will continue to push our direction here as we head through the rest of the day, and there could be some development of some spot showers and storms. Some of that activity already fired over southwestern Pennsylvania, and that could redevelop as a cold front off to our north and west does begin to make its approach later on through the day today. So yes, that's where the spotty storms will be most likely, along the I-81 corridor and westward, and then also into southern Pennsylvania, the most likely spots to see some rainfall today. Going to get even soggier as we go into Wednesday with more scattered showers and storms, and we're going to stay stuck in that pattern with showers and storms likely every single day from here on out, beginning tomorrow, going all the way through this coming weekend. So if you like the drier weather today, you certainly want to enjoy that. We'll have that increase in cloud cover. There's the few storms that we could see in southern Pennsylvania, and like I mentioned, west of the I-81 corridor today. Otherwise, the rest of us are going to stay on the drier side of things, and it will stay quiet all the way into your Wednesday, but clouds pick up once again in a renewed fashion Wednesday afternoon, and there's the scattered showers and storms that will be likely across the entire viewing area. Looks like we're going to pinpoint Northern Virginia the most likely spot to see rain tomorrow, but everyone has certainly a fair shot, and that is going to again be the case as we go throughout the rest of the week. And temperature wise with the clouds around tomorrow, we're finally going to see improvements. We'll be in the lower 90s today, back to near 70 tonight, and then look at this, highs tomorrow. Yes, could reach into the lower 90s for a brief time, but likely many of us stay in the upper 80s, and we'll continue to see gradually cooling temperatures the rest of the week thanks to that continued cloud cover and the rainfall. But not the case today, a partly cloudy sky continuing along. Some of us will see that increase in cloud cover later on toward the evening time. And then again, as we go through the next 7 days, well, not a lot changing. A lot of storm activity all the way through the weekend.